Hi, Clarita Bassett, Absolute Best in San Pedro. All right, moving on, we're going to show you some other exercises for your glutes so that when you're in your bikini, you're nice and tight back there. So place your hands flat down by your side, soles of the feet firmly on the ground. You're going to do hip hinges, up, squeeze your glutes tight, and release down. You're going to do about 25 of these, repeating, inhaling and exhaling. And do that 3 times a day. How about that? You can also alternate and do one leg at a time. So you can do maybe 15 reps on one leg and then change it and do 15 reps on the other. So if you combine those, you can do both and then alternate the right and left. Do that a few times a day, once in the morning, once in the afternoon. Once at night, you're going to be toning those booties.